Yes, yes, yes. It's Raphael Dawkins Combat Radio with another one. And today I'll be talking about Anthony Joshua versus Jarrell Big Baby Miller's scheduled clash at Madison Square Garden, New York. About arranged for the 1st of June. Now, as you may know, this is the first time Anthony Joshua will be defending or even fighting in the US of A, and his straps, title belts, IBF, WBA, WBO will be on the line. Excuse me. But you probably already know that. So, I'll be looking at and talking about Jarrell Big Baby Miller's road to victory, or keys to victory. Number one will be his gas tank. He keeps on going from the first round to the 12th, whereas Anthony Joshua's gas tank has been questioned in the past, rightly or wrongly. But we do know, Jarrell Big Baby Miller keeps on ticking. But the question is, how much of a licking can he take and keep on ticking? He's going to get licks. He will definitely be holding licks to the dome. Yeah, multiple. And Anthony Joshua likes to go down to the body also. So, is that body hard or is that soft? That will definitely be exposed. If there is any weakness in the body region, he's going to get tickled. No doubt. So, secondly, Big Baby Miller's key on the keys to victory. We're looking at his punch output. He has a high punch output from the first round to the 12th. So, he's almost like a points fighter. The punches aren't particularly strong, but they are scoring shots. So we have gas tank. We have punch output, secondly. And thirdly, the weight. His weight, which can work against him, can also work for him. Now, the positives of the weight. He can lean on Joshua. You'll be wise to take Joshua to the ropes and use that weight. Pressure him with the weight. So, that can be a negative, of course, but we're looking at using it as a positive. That's the third thing. The fourth thing, mobility, forward movement, rather. Jarrell Miller keeps on coming forward. Forward motion. He keeps the pressure on. So, if there is any deficiency in Anthony Joshua's gas tank, it will be exposed by Jarrell Big Baby Miller. So, Joshua's gas tank has to be full to the brim. Otherwise, Miller will look and seek to exploit that. Those are Big Baby Miller's four keys to victory. Later on, we'll look at Anthony Joshua's keys to victory. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. It's Raphael Dawkins, Combat Radio, and I'm out.